as the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences presents an annual Grammy Awards.
This is going live tonight, folks, to the Grammys in the States, okay? Now, the lady behind me is up for 6 awards. She's already won 2. There they are.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome 2 Grammy favorites, Natalie Cole and Tony Bennett.
Good evening. Grammy history has never sounded or looked any better than this man right here.
That's right. Dad, Tony Bennett.
These are this year's nominees for Record of the Year. Irreplaceable, Beyonce. The Pretender, Foo Fighter. Umbrella, Rihanna, featuring Jay-Z. What Goes Around, Comes Around, Justin Timberlake.
His album's called What Goes Around, Comes Around.
And Rehab, Amy Winehouse.
And the Grammy goes to Amy Winehouse.
Thank you to everyone at Island Records, everyone at Eat My Music Publishing, to Ray Ray, to Mark Ronson, to my mum and dad, for my Blake incarcerated, and for London, this is for London.
Was a beautiful evening. And you get those awards like that, it just made all the work seem worthwhile.
Amy's completely clean, her looking amazing. It's overwhelming.
I was just hysterically crying. I was so overwhelmed, I was so proud of her. And I was just flashing our whole life, our childhood, and then she saw me crying. She grabbed me, pulled me up on stage, and took me off the stage. And I was like having a bit of a panic attack. I was like, I can't believe this is happening. This is amazing. I'm so proud of you. And I'm looking at her, trying to get some form of reaction. She went, Jules. She's so boring about drugs. And I felt really, really, really sad for her.